Hey guys, it's Mark from AfterBuzz TV here on the red carpet at the 45th annual Daytime Emmy Awards. Here, being nominated for Best Digital Series, Drama Series, correct?
Writing.
Writing. I write everything.
Writing and guest actor this year. Last year we were nominated for Best Actress for myself and Best Actor Gustavo Velasquez. So we have a total of 5 Daytime Emmys.
Wow, yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You were here last year then?
Yes, we were. Yes.
And what are you most looking forward to this time that you didn't get to do last time?
Presenting on stage.
I get to present on stage. I'm presenting with Christos Andrews from The Bay, the series, and we're acknowledging the Lifetime Achievement Award, which is very exciting. I'm just excited to be here, specifically being nominated for writing for a one-shot series, something that's never been done before, which is Conversations in LA on iTunes and Amazon, also in Spanish on iTunes, which is cool. You know, I'm just very honored and grateful. You know, this is a very difficult series that we do. It's highly choreographed. Continuous camera movement. We get to continue to tell the story about this couple.
It's essentially a one-shot series. We're bridging theater on film, and it's attracting a lot of A-list talent. Justin Kirk from the show Weeds, Golden Globe winner, has joined and asked for an additional episode because he said it's one of the most exciting projects he's on.
You know, he comes from the Broadway TV film. He's known for his primetime Emmy for Angels in America on HBO. And when Justin read my project, he was very interested in this merging of theater onto film. I'm a veteran theater actress from New York. So, you know, it's just exciting to bring him on, and Willie Garson from Sex and the City. And we're also excited, well, we can't say who's coming next, but it's big.
Cliffhanger.
It's big and it's exciting, and we're just more than grateful to have Christy Faison as our casting director this year from The Newsroom and Terrence Malick's film Knight of Cups.
And Jamie Rudofsky. Gilmore Girls.
Okay, so if somebody is watching this for the first time, they want to know more about it, where do they go to watch it, download it, how do they get to find out more information?
You can watch season one right now on Amazon Prime and iTunes and conversationsinla.com. Season two will be on Amazon Prime in about 2 to 3 weeks.
And where can they find you guys on social media? Because we know how important that is today.
Yes, it is. Well, I think the best way for people to find me is conversationsinla.com. All the social media pages there at the bottom of the homepage. Okay.
And you can find me on Instagram and Twitter at Gustavo_V27.
Thank you guys so much.
You.
Enjoy your evening. I wish you all the best of luck.
It was a pleasure.
Pleasure meeting
Loved
you. It. Take care.
Thank you.
Take care. Thanks for watching. This is Mark J. Freeman from AfterBuzz TV on the red carpet of the 2018 Daytime Emmy Awards. If you'd like to watch more of my videos or more videos of red carpet events around town, go to YouTube and type in AfterBuzz TV, red carpet, junkets, and events. Thanks again for watching. We'll see you again soon.